is the kingdom of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen. Glory to thee, O God, glory to thee, O heavenly King, the comforter of the Spirit, of whose work every root of heaven can fill us all things. Treasury of blessing can give her of life, and inviting us and cleanse us to every impurity, and save our souls, O good one. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and in the ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us, Lord, cleanse us from our sins, death and pardon our transgressions, O Lord, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and in the ages of ages. Amen. O Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen. Come, let us worship God, our King. Come, let us worship and fall down before Christ, our King and our God. Come, let us worship and fall down before Christ himself, our King and our God. Bless the Lord, O my soul, O Lord, my God, thou art very great, thou art clothed with honor and majesty, who covers thyself with lightness of the garment, who has stretched out the heavens like a tent. Who has laid the beams of thy chambers on the waters, who made the clouds thy chariot, who rides on the wings of the wind, who made thy angel spirits and thy ministers a fiery flame. That it set the earth on its foundation, so that it should not be shaken, that it covered with the deeps, with the garments, the waters that above the mountain. That thy rebuke may fly at the sound of thy thunder, may put to flight. Now against the rocks of valley, sank down to the place which thou didst the point for them. That it set about which they should not pass, so that they might not again come to you. So may the spring shut forth in the valley, and they flow between the hills. They give drink to every beast in the field, while that is quenched their thirst. By them the birds of the air have their habitation, they sing among the branches. From their lofty abode thou waterest thy mountains, the earth is satisfied with the fruit of thy work. Thou dost cause the grass to grow for the cattle, fodder for the animals that serve man. And he may bring forth food from the earth, and wine to gladden the heart of man, oil to make his face shine, and bread to strengthen his heart. The trees of the Lord are watered abundantly, the cedars of Lebanon which he planted, and then the birds build their nests, the stork has her home in the fir trees. Thy mountains are for the wild goats, the rocks for a refuge for the badgers. Thou hast made the moon to mark the seasons, the sun of its time for setting. Thou makest darkness and it is night, and all the beasts of the forest speak forth. The young lions roar for their prey, seeking their food from God. When the sun rises, they get them away and lie down in their dens. Man goes forth to his work and to his labor until the evening. O Lord, how manifold are thy works, and wisdom hast thou made them all. The earth is full of thy creatures, yonder is the sea, great and wide, which things of things innumerable, living things both small and great. There go the ships in the Leviathan, which thou didst form disproportionate. These all look to thee to give them their food in their season. When thou givest to them, they gather it up, when thou openest thy hand, they are filled with good things. When thou hidest thy face, they are dismayed, when thou takest away their breath, they die and return to their dust. When thou sendest forth thy spirit, they are created, and thou renewest the face of the ground. May the glory of the Lord endure forever. May the Lord rejoice in his works. Who looks on the earth and it trembles, who touches the mountains and they smoke. I will sing to the Lord as long as I live. I will sing praises to my God while I have being. Let my meditation be pleasing to him, for I rejoice in the Lord. Let sinners be consumed from the earth, and let the wicked be no more. Bless the Lord, O my soul. The sun knoweth its time for setting, thou makest darkness in its night. O Lord, how manifold are thy works, and wisdom hast thou made them all. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God.
In peace, let us pray to the Lord. Salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, the good estate of the Holy Church. this holy house and for those with faith, reverence, and the fear of God enter herein. Let us pray to the Lord. For his beatitude, our Metropolitan Deacon, for his evidence of our Archbishop David, for the honorable presbytery that he acted in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord. This country's president, for all civil authorities, and for those who serve in the armed forces, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, help us.
For this city, for every city and country, and for those who in faith dwell therein, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, help us.
For travelers by land, by sea, and by air, for the sick, the suffering, for captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God. For unto the earth all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages.
Receive the
wisdom.
To invoke you now in the fourth song, I will walk acceptably before the Lord in the land of the living. I will walk before the Lord in the land of the living. I will please, for the Lord will hear the voice of my prayer. I will walk before the Lord in the land of the living. I will walk acceptably before the Lord in the land of the living.
Wisdom.
I will pay my vows unto the Lord
wisdom.
The reading is from Proverbs.
Let us attend.
My son, he that keeps his mouth and his tongue keeps his soul from trouble. A bold and self-willed and insolent man is called a pest, and he that remembers injuries is a transgressor. Desires fill the sluggard, for his hands do not choose to do anything. An ungodly man entertains evil desires all the day, but the righteous is unsparingly merciful and compassionate. The sacrifices of the ungodly are abomination to the Lord, for they offer them wickedly. A false witness shall perish, but an obedient man will speak cautiously. An ungodly man impudently withstands with his face, but the upright man himself understands his ways. There is no wisdom, there is no courage, there is no counsel against the ungodly. A horse is prepared for the day of battle, but help is of the Lord. A fair name is better than much wealth, and good favor is above silver and gold. The rich and the poor meet together, but the Lord makes them both. An intelligent man, seeing a badly man severely punished, is himself instructed, but fools pass by and are punished. The fear of the Lord is the offspring of wisdom and health and glory and life. Vouchsafe, O Lord, to keep us this evening without sin. Blessed art thou, O Lord, God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is thy name forever. Amen. Let thy mercy be upon us, O Lord, even as we have set our hope on thee. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Blessed art thou, O Master, make me to understand thy commandments. Blessed art thou, O Holy One, enlighten me with thy precepts. Thy mercy, O Lord, endures forever. Despise not the works of thy hands. To thee belongs worship, to thee belongs praise, to thee belongs glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Let us complete our evening prayer unto the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That the holy day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord. Souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Pardon and forgiveness of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
All things good and profitable for our souls and peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord. And repentance, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
A Christian ending to our life, painless, blameless, peaceful, and a good defense before the dread judgment seat of Christ, let us ask. Commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God. Allow unto good God and love us mankind, and to thee do we send up glory. To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Peace be to all.
And to thy spirit.
Bow your heads unto the kingdom of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever and to the ages of ages.
O thou who art enthroned in the heavens, behold as the eyes of the servant look to the hand of their master, as the eyes of a maiden to the hand of her mistress, so our eyes look to the Lord our God, till he have mercy upon us.
Rejoice, O virgin Theotokos, Mary, full of grace, the Lord.
Blessed even Christ our God, always, now, and ever, and to the ages of ages. Sloth, despair, lust of power, and idle talk. But give rather the spirit of chastity, humility, patience, and love to thy servant. Dear one and King, grant me transgressions, and not to judge my brother, for blessed art thou. Ages of ages. Amen. Lord, cleanse me a sinner and have mercy on me. Lord, cleanse me a sinner. Lord, cleanse me a sinner. Lord, cleanse me a sinner and have mercy on me. Lord and Master of my life, take from me the spirit of sloth, despair, lust of power, and idle talk, but give rather the spirit of chastity, humility, patience, and love to thy servant. Yea, O Lord and King, grant me to see my own transgression, and not to judge my brother, for blessed art thou unto the ages of ages. Glory to thee, O Christ our God, and our hope, glory to thee.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Father bless.
May he Christ, our true God, to the precious, most pure and all blameless Mother, to the power, the honor, blood, life, creating cross, of the holy, glorious, and all laudable apostles, of the holy, glorious, and right, victorious martyrs, Peter the youth martyr, and Juvenal, and his companion of Kinagat, the proto-martyrs of America, and Anatoly, the new martyr of the Bolshevik yoke, of our venerable and God-bearing fathers, innocent of Moscow, apostle to the Americas, Tikhon of Moscow, enlightener of North America, Sava of Serbia, Nictarius of Aegina, Jake, Sebastian of Jackson, San Francisco, John of Kronstadt, Jacob, enlightened of the Alaskan peoples, and Herman the Wonder Worker of Alaska, our Holy Father among the saints, Nicholas, Archbishop of Myra and Lycaeus, temple this is, that the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy upon us and save us, for he is good and loveth mankind. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, glory to Jesus Christ.
Glory forever.
Today we gather, normally on a Wednesday evening during Lent, we would be doing a pre-sanctified liturgy. Today we are gathering and simply doing Lenten daily Vespers during this time of the COVID quarantine. But as we continue this strange journey to Pascha, we still need to remember and to engage as much as we can with the services of the church. If that means tuning in here, or tuning in somewhere else, or getting your own copy of the Lenten Triodion from St. Tikhon Seminary Press, and reading along through these things, These are the things that we need to do. Because as we hear today, as we're approaching in this sixth week of Lent, as we heard throughout the text today, Lazarus has already died. Lazarus has died, and Jesus is making his way to Bethany, where on Saturday, he will encounter Lazarus, and Lazarus will be raised from the tomb after 4 days dead. And this event of Lazarus Sunday, this calling forth Lazarus Arise that will come on Saturday, will trigger everything else that happens in Holy Week. It triggers the festival greetings of Palm Sunday when the people greeted Christ with palms and branches. It triggers all of it because, according to tradition and according to, if you read the Old Testament, none of the resurrections in the Old Testament happened after 3 days in the tomb. Because after 3 days, according to ancient Jewish understanding, the soul was no longer in the vicinity. It had descended into Sheol, or Hades, the pit of death. And it was there, and no one could raise someone from the dead unless that someone was God. So Lazarus, 4 days dead, will be raised on Saturday. But continue with us. Join us again on Friday evening, 6 p.m. Alaska Standard Time. Hear the rest of the text. Prepare yourselves to greet the Lord. And on Sunday, when it comes time, go outside, wave your palm branches, wave your willow branches, because that was quite traditional in Alaska, in Russia, in England, in places that you couldn't get palms until very recently with the advent of modern shipping and so on and so forth. People had to go out and cut pussy willows, and they greeted the Lord with the branches, singing, "Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he that comes in the name of the Lord. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Glory to Jesus Christ.
Glory forever.
Through the prayers of our holy fathers, O Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us.